two headshots, kicking it off for Astralis.
What a brilliant way to get started on the retake, but they need to really hurry here. Out of bullets is Terry, and it's up to Ethan. Oh, he turns! He wants to go for the triple. He's already done the damage. I think he's got the time. Another headshot to bring it through, and EG